you want it done already, but it's just not always possible. I mean, this is the real world. This is big time pro sports at the highest level, and contracts are important and they matter.
But what is the next step here? Would he be willing to get done a long-term deal with Baltimore?
We're gonna go right to some breaking news.
The Baltimore Ravens officially has announced a 5-year agreement with Lamar Jackson.
The next 5 years, it's a lot of flop going on. Let's go, baby. Let's go.